Members are advised of two important changes that will apply to the identification of animals that are born from January 1st, 2021 onwards. Being the requirement for NLAS to be used as one of the permanent forms of identification and a change to the format of animal IDs. With NLAS now entrenched as Australia's national livestock identification system, the Angus Australia Board has resolved to make it a requirement for NLAS to be used as one of the forms of permanent identification applied to animals recorded on the HBR, APR or MBR, with members able to elect whether they apply either a tattoo or freeze brand as the second form of permanent identification. To address the limitation of the current animal ID format, whereby animal IDs are duplicated every 24 years, the unique animal ID assigned to animals with a birth date of the 1st of the 1st 2021 onwards will be changed to consist of the breeder's herd identifier, a two-character year of birth, a breeding year letter, and an animal number. That is, rather than ABC-S1, the animal ID assigned will be ABC-21-S1. Further, the change in format only applies to the animal ID assigned by Angus Australia and does not require any change to the current practice of displaying only the year letter and number, e.g. S1, when tagging, tattooing or branding animals. For further information with regards to these changes, please visit the Angus Australia website at www.angusaustralia.com.au.